sugar. One man on me, but dig deep. Watch what you doing. I ain't damaged goods. Damn out the clay. You wish you could. I do this for the family. I might just blow my wheel. I'm keeping it so for real. Who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving they souls the chills. My jury cold is chill. Stories treacherous. I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah.
Plug on the Ryan Tannehill era after seven seasons and no playoff wins. So enter Ryan Fitzpatrick, signed in free agency, fittingly on St. Patrick's Day, by the way. But last year with Tampa Bay, you remember Fitzpatrick got off to that incredible start. Over 400 yards passing in each of the first three games of the year, 11 total touchdown passes, and now it's his time to do it with Miami. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki.
We don't talk about it very often, but sometimes there's a dip in intensity when you start the second half, which can manifest itself in some sloppy tackling. And how about right there? He ran right through that weak tackle attempt. But when you hit him on the move like that, and he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam, oh boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down. It'll be a gain of three, and it also takes us to the end of the...
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the second.
And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing...
And Kamara has it stripped, and the Vikings pick up the football. And now look at him go. 20, 10,